I was Muslim my whole life and didn't even know it. Yes, you've heard that right. The 52-year Irish pop singer Sinead O'Connor expressed her feeling and gave that statement in October 2018. That takes the name Shuhada Sadaqat.
Well, the word revert, it refers to the idea that if you were to study the Quran, you would realize that you were a Muslim all your life and you didn't realize it.
Not only by taking the Muslim name, but also started wearing the Muslim traditional dress hijab. The new Muslim singer was born on 8th December in country Dublin, Ireland. She is the third of five children. Her childhood was not like a cream pie. In her youth, she was staying with her parents, Sean O'Connor, who was a structural engineer. Later on, became a barista and president of Divorce Action Group, and mother Marie O'Connor. In 1979, she started living with her father and his new wife after leaving her mother. Unfortunately, O'Connor was being placed in a Magdalene asylum for 18 months long at the age of 15. She thrived there and found the improvement of her writing as well as singing credibility, although she chafed under the imposed conformity there. In June 1993, she wrote a public letter to the newspaper. The Irish Times asked people to stop hurting her and quoted, "If only I can fight off the voices of my parents and gather a sense of self-esteem, then I'll be able to really sing." Sinead also mentioned that, "Our family is very messed up. We can't communicate with each other. We are all in agony. I, for one, am in agony." Later on, her brother Joseph defended their father publicly, but agreed to her mother's extreme and violent abuse, both physical and emotional. The Irish singer has started her singing career in the earlier 80s and achieved worldwide fame in the 1990s after the releasing her album Prince. O'Connor's debut album The Lion and the Cobra was a phenomenal album when it was released in 1978 and achieved gold record status. Alongside, she earned a Best Female Rock Vocal Performance Grammy nomination. O'Connor mentioned the name Bob Dylan, David Bowie, Bob Marley, The Pretenders as the artists who always influenced her on her very first album. Later on, in 1989, O'Connor joined the frontman Matt Johnson as a guest vocalist. Till date, O'Connor received several awards, including the Grammy Award for Best Alternative Music Album. Sinead O'Connor has occasionally encountered controversy, being the mainstream singer so far. One of the exciting facts about O'Connor is she has a Roman Catholic background, and she was appointed as a priest in 1999 in Lourdes, Paris. Previously, the Catholic Church did not allow women to become priests, not even recognize the ceremony. In spite of that, she has finally decided to be a Muslim and gave that remarkable statement and accept Islam. On Twitter, she has announced a public statement saying that studying all scriptures leads her to Islam and makes all other scriptures redundant. She believes in her whole life she was a Muslim, but she didn't even know that. Moreover, she feels peace and serenity after submitting her wills to God. She has posted an image of her wearing her first hijab on Twitter and thanked all Muslim brothers and sisters for their support, warmth, love, and welcoming to her in Islam Ummah. In an interview, she also quoted, "I was growing up in a country which is very oppressed religiously. She also added, "Everybody was miserable, and nobody was getting any joy in God. At an early age, I started reading different religious scriptures for finding the ultimate truth about God." Furthermore, she quoted, "I never thought I would join in religion, and I left Islam last because I had so much prejudice about Islam, like many people." As soon as she read the second chapter of the Holy Quran, she thought she was a Muslim since born without knowing. Islam is a way of thinking. A Muslim is a person who believes that nothing in the universe should be worshipped except God. Let it be ended up by mentioning another quote of O'Connor. In Islam, you don't call it conversion. You call it reversion. The idea is you were born Muslim in the first place. Any person with any logic would see why they were Muslim all along. So that's what happened to me.